Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
Of course. You never know when you might need a quick means of escape from the castle.
Brilliant, thank you. But you should know that it's not exactly quick. It's the secret bit that's helpful. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywig stings for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password? Descendium. Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though. Seems to have done the trick. Ravenia.
Revelio.
This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Ravenia. Revelio. Confringo!
I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Ravenia.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Repair. Ravenia. Revelio. Repair. Repair. Let me answer. Ravenia. Ha! Incendio!
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Repairer.
This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate. Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
one thing, it's the other.
I'm the fastest one on this side of Dawnstrand.
Revelio.
Hello again. Were you able to get to Honeydukes?
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried Billywig stings.
You got them! Incredible.
Happy to help. Here you go.
This is brilliant! Can't wait to get started. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I've brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.